scholarship offer is forthcoming. Your final 7-0. On today's end of spring Big 12 coaches teleconference, Bo Pelini reiterated that the talent is there and that the guys have steadily improved. But he added that he's not focused on how that will equate to wins and losses in the upcoming year. He also said that having 80,000 people at Saturday's spring game should help the players to feel a greater responsibility when they put that N on the side of their helmets. A couple of Husker helmets met at around the 5-yard line on Saturday when Quentin Castile ran over Ricky Tenaris in the second quarter. Afterwards, Ricky gave credit where credit was due.
Yeah, he got me. You know. Got me, man. He's a big kid, man. He runs hard, and we both brought it, but he had, seems he just brought it harder. So next time I go low.
That's the smart thing to do with a guy that outweighs you by 40 pounds. Castile says he didn't trash talk to Tenaris after the play, adding,